Biosphere Reserve. A biosphere reserve is an ecosystem with plants and animals of unusual scientific and natural interest. It is a label given by UNESCO to help protect the sites. Biodiversity. Biologists most often define biodiversity as the totality of genes, species, and ecosystems of a region. Endemic species. Endemism is the ecological state of a species being unique to a defined geographic location, such as an island, nation, country, or other defined zone or habitat. Flora and fauna. Flora is the plant life occurring in a particular region or time. Fauna is all of the animal life of any particular region or time. Deforestation. Deforestation, clearance, or cleaning is the removal of a forest or stand of trees where the land is thereafter converted to a non-forest use. Endangered species. An endangered species is a species which has been categorized as very likely to become extinct. Endangered, EN, as categorized by the International Union for Conservation of Nations, IUCN, Red List, is the second most severe conservation status for wild populations in the IUCN's schema after critically endangered, CR. Extinct species. Extinction is the termination of an organism or of a group of organisms, normally a species. The moment of extinction is generally considered to be the death of the last individual of the species. Although the capacity to breed or recover may have been lost before this point. Red Data Book. The IUCN Red List of Threatened Species or Red Data List, founded in 1964, is the world's most comprehensive inventory of the global conservation status of biological species. The International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, is the world's main authority on the conservation status of species. A series of regional red lists are produced by countries or organizations which assess the risk of extinction to species within a political management unit. Invasive species. An invasive species is a plant, fungus, or animal species that is not native to a specific location and that has a tendency to spread to a degree believed to cause damage to the environment, human economy, or human health. Conservation. Conservation is an ethic of resource use, allocation, and protection. Its primary focus is upon maintaining the health of the natural world, its fisheries, habitats, and biological diversity.